You're now rocking with the best. Luminary Sounds, the number one station for independent artists.
Yes, indeed. That was Mac Ayers with Get Away. Boy, he don't want to stop singing. He don't want to stop singing this song.
We don't get four and a half minute songs anymore.
Yeah, we don't get those long, long, like Maxwell, like you said, man. I need 2 minute bridge.
Man, the bridges just keep going. You're like, man, I heard this Ascension for a minute. What's going on?
He don't want to get away from this song, boy.
That's right.
So that was Mac Ayers' Get Away. Now, who wants to go first on this one?
I'll take this one. Mac, the harmony.
Ooh.
Is on point.
Ooh.
That's what catches me for this song. The harmony. Mm. Your harmonies are on point, and I think that's going to be something that takes you a long way in this game, my brother. Continue with the harmonies that you have, because that's what caught me in this song. It wasn't even the music. It was just your harmonizing and the way you were just singing. It was beautiful. I am definitely lighting it up for you, all Mr.
Right,
Mac.
All right, Mac Ayers. What you got, Missy? Sipping tea, or are you lighting it up to Mac Ayers' Get Away?
Well, let's see. I will be lighting it up because I know it's a good song and I know it deserves to be in rotation. Okay.
Oh, God.
Just roll on back.
Slide on back. Did I not give him
slide
a...
Slide on back.
I said, let's put him in roto, okay?
Roto.
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 But, this song is not my cup of tea at all. So
what
I'm
tea are you drinking?
On that, it's like bitter tea.
Ooh,
bitter.
I don't know.
Bitter.
I'm sipping it. I don't know.
Sugar in it at all?
No.
Okay.
Is it because it's a romantic vibe?
Yeah. What?
Okay. The thing about it is that these songs, when they're like, get away from me, I can't live without you. I cannot. It's just not for me.
Hurt your feelings? Who is he?
Where it he doesn't at? Matter.
I gotta call you. Hey, bro. You done damaged Missy.
Look, if you guys could see Missy over here doing the whole get away from me, she's just like, get away from me for real.
They can hear her. She's like, So go ahead, Missy. Go ahead.
Yeah, like it's just so annoying to be like, to me, it's like, it doesn't even make any sense. Like, get away from me. Okay, get yourself out of the situation, bro. Like, what are you whining and singing about for? Like, but again, I know it's a good song. I know people will relate to it. So
do
I'm,
you know
I'm
it's a good song?
Up for that. Yes. Okay.
You know who I want to get Missy to listen to on her way home?
She not.
We'll see.
Keith Sweat.
I like some of his songs.
She was
nobody.
I like that song. Only because I remember.
So I'm like, stop begging. I'm sick of him.
and he be begging. No, you know who begs? Johnny Gill. My.
Yeah.
Johnny Gill will beg. Okay, so Missy, so
that's specifically what I don't like.
Okay.
Okay.
So you don't like the I want to run to you, Whitney Houston, come here type
No,
lyrics.
Because it's. No. That's different. Like. It's like,
is it?
It's like a sad love or something. Like, I'm so sad to be loving you, and I don't know. It's just weird. I don't know.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, that is Ruth. How do you say it?
Ruth.
Gator.
Gator.
Bader.
Ruth Bader Missy is in the building with her review. I have to digress. I disagree. I'm lighting it up. I was that hurt like Missy. I love the song, right? I think it was good. The harmonies, the melodies. Mm-hmm.
I lit it up.
She lit it up with the huge disclaimer, but she lit it up, right? But Get Away by, I could kind of see what she's like. I just want to get away and maybe whiny kind of thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe a little whiny.
Exactly.
But no vocally, I would say an amazing singer.
No, he is.
An amazing singer player. I think the other people would also like it as well. So, you know, I can't get away from this one. I'm going to have to put it
That's
in.
That's
going to
be Missy's favorite artist soon. That's all.
I know, you know, because I come back with another Mac Ayers song next week.
That does happen where at first I'm really not into it and then I give it a chance. And I'm like, all right, fine.
Well, that's it's how cool. Francis is at with Lillian Helpler, Moody Girl. We were here the other day and Moody Girl was in the rotation.
It was.
And I was like, oh, that shouldn't have been in here because you sipped tea to it. And he was like, you know what?
She's cool.
She's cool. And we put it in rotation. We did. Some people, you know, you can change your mind.
Shout out to you, Lillian Helper.
Week by week basis, right?
My moody girl.
We do have another music review. We have time, but do you want to do it for next week?
Whatever you gentlemen would like.
Rock, paper, scissors.
You guys go.
Wait, do you want to continue a music review or we shut it down for next week? What do you got?
Let's do it next week.
Let's do it next week. Okay, so
a little bit more time.
No rock, paper, scissors this week.
What did you guys say, Dean?
Oh, I was going to add a comment to that last.
Oh, go ahead.
That sounds like the song right before movie credits.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean?
I just like, want to get it. Oh, that's a good point. That's a good point. A lot of artists that we've listened to, they basically have also said that, I mean, that we've listened to, we said it deserves to be in a movie. That's how we light it up. So you might be right. But hey, we had a great weekend.
So much fun.
We about to hit up these Gordo's, tacos, the chicken, whatever they serve.
Hot chicken.
Yum. I'm getting the mild. And we're going to have a fabulous weekend. We hope you guys have a great weekend as well. And we will see you next week.
We out of here.
Out of here, Luminary Sounds. Peace out.
Hello. You're listening to KJBULP Oxnard, Rhythm of the Coast, 99.3 Cool Jazz.